Hey guys, welcome back to AMP versus SMW Central, showcasing the ROM hacks of SMWCentral.net. I'm AMP, and the game I'm playing right now is Mario, Luigi, and the Seven Eggs of Peace, a Super Mario World ROM hack, and this project is also available on GameAnyone.com. As promised, with the help of my green dinosaur friend, I managed to get to the secret exit of that last level that we did last time, and I'm going to science this because I don't want to break the game. Okay, I don't think that did anything. That opens Lotto 3. So maybe I'm gonna be cautious. I'm keeping my ears open. If I hear an event trip, then none of that... I got the coin. Is that gonna do anything? Yeah, I don't think that did anything. But, just to be safe, on the safe side, I'm gonna load state and leave this level. For the rec, but you saw it. I showed it to you. As for this one, I looked off camera. I have no idea. I have one other idea, but I think I need a cape for it. And I have no idea where to get a cape. I don't remember where to get a cape, so... If I find a cape, maybe I'll come back to it. And Yoshi, you're glitched out a little there, buddy. And this is why you don't allow Yoshi into a fortress. So I'm just gonna leave him there to run around like the silly green dinosaur he is. And to the person on YouTube... Whoops. That didn't work. And to the person on YouTube that conveniently reminded me that Yoshi's not a horse, I'm aware of that. A lot of people call Yoshi a horse because he acts like a horse. Just go with it. Obviously, some of you never watched Rao Cow. The guy who coined the phrase, stupid horse. Okay, submit point. Really? I gotta do a muncher run now. There's a thing up there. Was that a bad idea? That was a bad idea. That's supposed to be a bridge. The piece which hasn't worn off yet, so I gotta wait here, do that. So I can't kill the guy when I got a star. What the hell? Oh, okay. I was about to question how the heck I was supposed to proceed without... Whoops! Proceed without being able to get to that rope, but that vine took care of it for me, so that's awesome. Okay. That would be a yellow block if I still had the yellow switch. And I'm fighting Reznor again. How you doing, buddy? You still got a problem with me. I really don't know what your problem with me is, but... You know. Whatever. There you go. See? Easy. And I like when things are easy, because it's less trouble for me, less anger, less grr, growl, and all that jazz. So, that's that done. That triggers that. Didn't sound like it did anything else. Good. This is the Winter Island Cave. Which, of course, means that I'm in an icy cave. Gotta love it. Gotta love ice physics. I don't care what that is. It's probably a power-up, but I want to know what this is. And it's a power-up, so... I don't know, maybe there was a Yoshi in that block or something. Again, couldn't care less. It's a stupid horse, so... And, yeah, I'm aware I just stole someone else's line. Big deal. So, this whole point... Really? That it? I guess I climb up here. There's the midpoint. There's a pipe out of here. Some cave that was! Yeehaw! Oh, no, never mind. I'm still in the cave. So I guess I'm climbing the cave now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy there, cowboy. So this is one of those climbing levels. Which kind of makes sense because we did the level last time where we swam straight down. So now I guess we're climbing straight back up to get out of the hole we swam ourselves into, and that was... Where the hell did all those things come from? Seriously, did any of those spawn the first time? Because I don't think they did. Okay, I bring myself up here. Springboard. I probably want that. So I'm going to go get it. Because I'm paranoid like that. Question is, where do I need it? Probably right here. As a matter of fact, I do need it right here. What's this? That's a fire flower. Don't care. I guess I need to go this way, except better. Better results. Boingy, boingy. Better results. Come on now. Come on now, Plumber Man. Let's... Plumber Man! There you go. That wasn't so bad. So we continue to climb this maze of pipe. Okay, there's the way out. Get in the pipe, thank you. Okay. I think that... Oh, hey there, Yoshi. How you doing? I think that's water down there, but I'm not going to chance it. See, I like when things go good like this. You know, it's less trouble, you know what I'm saying? I like when things go well and don't have train wrecks, and now I'm going in this pipe. Where does this pipe take me? It takes me to the fourth castle! Slash the fifth egg. Let's do this. Oh boy, an icy cave. Boy, I really didn't see that coming. Sarcasm. Okay, I gotta be careful because there's a lot of spikes on the ceiling that are gonna fall and try to boink me on the head. Which, considering there's all these chainsaws around, is really kinda... Okay, stop throwing your boners at me and... Okay, you too, stop it. Whoa. Enough of the spikes. That is enough spikes. Too many spiky things, okay. Well, at least the spike ceiling ends. That was dumb. Hit the egg. Oh. And just as I say that, look, there's more spikes. Awesome. Awesome. Yeah, that totally worked. That totally worked, too. That was a perfect sequence of success right there. I'm really disappointed with that. That was just stupid. Okay. Wow, come on. Come on! Knock it off! This is what I was talking about. This is a train wreck. And I don't like train wrecks. So let's not get spiked. Let's not get thwimped. Or spiked. Midpointed. Awesome. Alright. Who am I fighting now? I'm fighting Ludwig. Alright. And my fireball is glitching for some reason. There's like a glitchy fireball on the screen up there. Alright, come on. Damn it. Thought I had him. Yeah, I did. Damn it all. Thought I had him. Yeah, see, I got a glitchy fireball up there for some reason. Missed him again. Great. That's freaking weird. That's just strange. Okay. Point is, I beat him. Which is all I really cared about, so that's all that matters. Okay. So. Kindly go away. Thank you. No storyline? Oh, great. You're obligatory Force of Illusion ripoff. Well, the good news is that probably means I'll be able to get away with... I'll probably be able to get away with getting the secrets in here. But again, I'll keep my ears open. If I hear it opening stuff that it shouldn't be, then... If I hear events tripping that don't make sense anywhere, then... I'll pretend I didn't get it. There's a P-switch there. I assume that's just for getting the... What the hell am I doing? That's just for getting the Dragon Coin, isn't it? Let's keep our eyes open. You saw that pipe coming out to the keyhole. Which is all fine and good, except I need the keys. There's Dragon Coin there, hidden away. Don't know how you expect me to get both. Whoops. Yoshi. Bad horse. Dinosaur thing. Science this up. That probably... Okay, it does go to the keyhole. Can I go back? I can go back. Good. That drops me there. Okay, that's good to know. So if I ever find the key, then I can go there and get the secret exit. But that requires finding the keys. Yoshi! There's blue switch blocks, I just noticed. Horse. Bad horse. Now continue to call you a horse until you... Okay, that was my fault. That was not my fault. This is simple. I'm getting screwed over by trivial things, which is kind of disturbing, so I'm just going to eat everything. Scratch that. I'm going to have Yoshi eat everything. Haha, there we go. See, that wasn't so bad. Alright. That's a growing pipe. Kind of figured. Still don't see a key. There's a Dragon Coin sitting in the goal for some reason. Okay. But I didn't see a key anywhere, which kind of worries me. Not gonna lie. So where's that? That goes up here to a yellow level. I'm gonna get that first, because I didn't really... kind of worried about... At the strike of midnight, all creatures in the forest hide as the spirits of the dead roam and own the forest as their home. Which, if seeing the ghosts wasn't a dead giveaway, pretty much says, hey, this is a haunted forest! Just in case you wanted to know that, pro tip! Now, Yoshi's kind of a disadvantage in a... Having Yoshi is a kind of a disadvantage in a ghost house as well. That's why you usually don't allow Yoshi in a ghost house, because... There you go. Hit detection on Yoshi's pretty crappy. Suffice to say. If a ghost clips Yoshi in any way, you take a hit. And there are ghosts everywhere. And Yoshi is technically partially see-through here. This is kind of close quarters. Go, baby! Okay, good. That was some close quarters ghost stuff. See, I gotta be careful, because... Like I said, any clip, and I'm gonna lose Yoshi. There's a 1-up up there, so I'm gonna take that just because I can. Not because I need it, because I can. What the hell hit me? Shenanigans! Freaking invisible things because of the boo ring. You know, screw it. Oh, boy. Okay, that didn't go the way I wanted it to. Alright, probably better to try to keep the horse then. Or not. See, like, you get hit at the weirdest spot, like that, see? It makes no sense. And it's kind of, you know what, screw it. I don't need the horse, I can just do this. See, that wasn't so bad. See, that wasn't so bad at all. Okay, so there's a thing. Some kind of a thing if I had the blue switch. But since it's a yellow level, it doesn't matter. So even if I find the blue switch, I'm probably not going to show it, because it's a yellow level. What's the point? That was me hitting my mic for some... Trying to scratch my nose with one finger as I'm trying to play with the other. Okay. What am I at here? 13 minutes? Where does that go? That keeps going up. To that fortress. You know what? I'm gonna chance it. Let's try to find the secret exit. Let's try to find it. I gotta find the key. That's the problem. Whoop. Hello. Okay, there's some conveniently placed... Go up that way, you say. Is there a way for me to get up there? There is a way for me to get up there. I was about to say, do I need the horse? Is this gonna lead me to the key? Or is this just an optional secret thing? Well, this is leading me... Or is this just going to lead me over the whole bloody level? Is that what's going to happen? Okay, leads me to this pipe. Which leads me to the key. Awesome! Okay. So now I've got to try to hold on to the key... until I get to the secret exit. Sure, alright, whatever you say. It's not that difficult to do. We already saw how to get to the keyhole. It's just a matter of doing it again. So let's try to not die. It's not that far. I think it's just past the midpoint. Which is actually kind of a slap in the face if you get the midpoint like so, and then you happen to die, and then... You're kind of shafted, because you really can't go back to get the key. But, science this, just in case it does something to break it. If it breaks it, then I'm loading. Alright, well, I don't think that did anything, so... I'm gonna go for it. What the hell? What the hell? I'm gonna go for it. Take my chances. So this is the deep, dark secret, and what we got is... It's a platforming level in a forest. Minus the Anna Kitty vibe, which I usually get from levels like this, you know. Since generally levels like that are insanely difficult. Hopefully, I'm thinking this is probably the path to the blue switch. I would suspect. At some point, I will find the blue switch. Obviously not here, because this is a yellow level. But, you never know in this day and age. Bonk, bonk, ba-da-ba. Alright. I had a feeling. I had to try it. I figured maybe that Goomba would be nice enough to hop up. Oh, well, if I knew there was a block there, I would have hit it, but shows what I know. Alright, don't shoot at me. I'm gonna take the high road here. See, it kind of concerns me with all these blue blocks that maybe I should have already found the blue switch. But there was only that one secret in the ice world that I didn't get. Couldn't find, so I don't know. There's a whoops, but there's also a pipe down there, which concerns me. I don't know why. This is a yellow level, so what does it matter? That's just for a dragon coin. Screw it. And I fall out of the sky for some weird reason. Hey, what the hell? This hack's already broken 6 ways from Saturday, so what the hell? Whatever, I'll fall out of the sky. Alright, is that gonna do anything that's gonna break the game? Because I really hope it doesn't. Let's see, that's going over here. That's a red level. Which we'll take a look at next time! So far, no breakage, which is good. Keep your fingers crossed, because I really don't want to have to do this again. So I will see y'all in the next part.